Hello everybody, welcome to Blox Custard. We have some exciting things to talk about in this video, and the topic we will be focusing on today is underrated Roblox games that you should play in 2022. But of course, before we dive into this video, I've got a question for you. Have you subscribed to this channel yet? If you aren't, you're missing out on quite a lot here. So make sure to subscribe so you will always get the latest information about Roblox from us. Anyways, like I said in the beginning, let's dive right into this video. Starting off with the first game, we have Tank Warfare. Tank Warfare is a Roblox game that was inspired from a PC game called War Thunder. Based on the name of the game, Tank Warfare is a PvP battle game where there are two different teams that fight against each other using a wide variety of tanks. The game is extremely fun and packed with a lot of action. As you climb up in the ranks and improve your skills, you can purchase new vehicles and get access to even more powerful tanks. Moving on to game number two, we have Hellreaver Arena. Hellreaver Arena is a Roblox game with only a few daily active users, therefore making it an underrated game. The game is a competitive first-person shooter that was inspired from Doom Eternal. It's a very fast-paced and takes quite a while for you to get comfortable with the controls if you're not used to playing fast-paced FPS games. Anyways, the game features a wide variety of different weapons that you can use. You start out with a lightning gun and pick up weapons that are scattered across the map. You can dash, double jump in midair, and use a rocket launcher to jump a lot higher. All of these things make Hellreaver Arena a great game, so you should try and check it out. Up at number 3 we have Future. The Future is a Roblox game that has been visited over 26 million times. But it has since died out in popularity. The game only has a few daily active users, but that doesn't mean it's a bad game. The Future is one of the silliest games on Roblox that will provide you with endless amounts of laughter and entertainment. The game features very silly ragdoll physics and two different minigames, which are Gladiator and Moving In, where you try and control your character to move furniture into a truck. Overall, it's a pretty funny game that you should play with your friends. Moving on to the fourth game, we have Car Suspension Test. Car Suspension Test is a game where you get to test out a wide variety of vehicles and their ragdoll suspension physics. The game may not be so interesting at first glance, but when you actually play it, you will have a lot of fun. You get to choose up to 40 different cars and mess around with the ragdoll simulation physics, which would make the game extremely addicting. This game is all about experimentation, and if you are a creative person, then you will have a lot of fun playing Car Suspension Test. Heading into game number 5, we have Operation Scorpion. Operation Scorpion is another competitive FPS game on this list. It has been visited over 10 million times on Roblox, but the game has lost a significant amount of popularity due to other FPS games showing up on the Roblox platform. But despite this game's lack of popularity, it doesn't stop it from being fun. Operation Scorpion is an FPS game that was clearly made with a lot of effort because the game has so much detail and depth to it. The gameplay is also fun as the game features a variety of maps, weapons, and players have a lot of freedom when it comes to customization. And finally, the last Roblox game we have is Detroit RP. Detroit RP is an online Roblox RPG based off Quantic Dream's Detroit: Become Human. Detroit RP features incredible graphics, an amazing role-playing system, and an immersive world. If you're looking for an underrated role-playing game that has stunning visuals, then this is the game for you. Alright guys, so unfortunately this video has come to an end. That is it on the underrated Roblox games that you should play in 2022. Since you guys have reached here, I just want to remind you to subscribe so you will not miss any of our upcoming Roblox videos. Also, like the video as it helps us beat the YouTube algorithm and lets this topic be delivered to more people. And lastly, share this video so we can inform others. With that, thank you so much for watching, goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video.